A man is in stable condition in hospital after being hit by a freight train in downtown Calgary Tuesday evening. It is the fourth time in the past 7 days an incident has occurred between a train and a person in the city. Calgary police say around 7:10 p.m. a man was allegedly taking video of a freight train, and despite the conductor sounding the horn, he was still clipped on the arm by the train. Police also say the man was trespassing. No word yet on any charges.